taking pictures overseas, money hitting my account. Old schools tucked away, might be time to bring them out. Been taking in the cut with the touchscreen, ooh, I might take a drive to Monterey to go and cool out. I got old money for real, and some new guap. I had to separate from a few, they moving too hot. So much money on my schedule, I ain't got time. Out in Detroit, eating fruit with a top model. Coupe, no rims, we some gentlemen. We got many M's, don't belittle him.
I talk a lot, Joe. By your sweet Princess Ilka.
I got different businesses. I did it all, no assists. Who went hard like this? I went to Rory, drop six, nigga. I paid cash for the, got the D for the. You just thought I had, come on. You know I'm smarter than that. I hit the booth and then I slaughtered the track. You niggas gotta relax. Look, I do this shit in my sleep. It's just normal. You can keep the receipts, my nigga. It's had.
I am your sweet Princess Ilka. I'm generous and kind. And I guide myself by my emotion. I am intelligent and I don't really like to go shopping. I never really like to go shopping at all. I do it to get it over with. Yet Yaiki, he went to Trader Joe's and he would actually take the time to look up new items. Whereas I would be like, focus on the list, get it over with as quick as possible, but run in, run out the store. Yaiki found new items and he would purchase them and try them out. Look, and that would be his peak. That was the highlight of his life. My highlight was like creating an amazing concert or creating a wonderful yard. And that was like on my hand. Let alone the stuff I couldn't really dream about at the time, because it was limiting. And when I like things, I search and look. For example, I went to Whole Foods to get pesto, or I had a peek at the pesto. Whole Foods had about 5 different brands of pesto. All locally somehow made, and some local vendors would give it to Whole Foods. I think that's how it worked. It looked like that. Now, if you look at pesto, you have to be aware of what pesto actually is. Pesto is a wonderful sauce which you can use for your pasta. It's yummy and delicious. But it has certain items. Just like pancakes have maple syrup. Eventually, they chose not to bring maple syrup on the market, but called it this way and gave you shit corn syrup. Imitations. What is that? Maple syrup is good and healthy, but that corn syrup is really bad for everybody. Yeah, well, once doesn't matter. Or twice, but like continuously, it's not a good thing. Substituting everything. It's the cheap capitalistic way of wanting to sell and making a buck on behalf of everybody's health, man. Yeah, if it's not the physical health, it's at least the emotional health. But not getting the right thing doesn't feel right. So look at pesto. Pesto is based on olive oil. So 4 out of the 5 brands of pesto sold at Whole Foods has no olive oil. Has just canola oil or sunflower oil or whatever oil that was. So it's out. Then next is basil. Well, chopped basil, that's easy. And the next ingredient, which most of the people take out to make a buck, is pine nuts. Pesto is based on pine nuts. So 4 of the 5 had not even pine nuts in it. So what do they have? I did purchase pesto maybe once. I purchased the most expensive one because that's the only one who actually had pesto in it. Olive oil, pine nuts, basil. Yeah, then a little bit of garlic. I think it's outrageous. They give you a tiny, beautiful little jar and they don't have the right thing in it. Often in cheap restaurants, they do exactly the same. They give you pesto and they throw one pine nut in and they call it. That's it. It's outrageous. That's how I feel about things. But my intuition led me to have a look. I don't like shopping, but I looked. I sat there like for an eternal amount of time, reading the label, very fine print, very tiny, delicate label, to see what the heck it's in it, man. What else would I get at Whole Foods, now that I'm in it? Well, maybe a different type of cheese. Besides, of course, the Gouda. I would purchase large pieces in Costco. Gouda is like manchego in Mexico. I grew up with Gouda. Gouda is a good cheese, just like manchego, for like everybody likes it. Grown up and kids. And then I like maybe another cheese. Of course I like cheeses, so I would maybe choose to try or to get one more type of cheese at Whole Foods. In bulk, I would get bulk. Yeah, I would get actually black beans in bulk at Whole Foods from time to time. Or the peas, the dried peas. And eventually I would look and would find more things which would be inspiring. Pancakes. Pancakes? In Mexico they don't do pancakes, they do hot cakes, and that's like coming out of a package. And has like, I don't know if it has sodium bicarbonate in it, but it has some baking powder in it at least, or something, which makes them all fluffy and yucky. It's an imitation from the United States. Pancakes in Germany? We have them very hearty. Pancakes is a thing which you have like everywhere too, right? In France, it's called crepe and it's very thin. I would cook pancakes. I would make them German style, but I would also chop thinly sliced apple in it and would bake it together. Bake? Well, cook it, bake it, fry it in the pan. And then I would add other ingredients. For example, I would I would not use 100% flour from wheat. I would actually substitute a few of those grams in more healthy ways. For example, I would add almond flour for nutritious purposes. It makes it also yummy. I do not know how Americans do pancakes. Maybe I went once or twice to a restaurant, but I know it's an amazing amount, a stack of calories into the body, which is sort of kind of outrageous, but you kind of face it when you go to a restaurant because they put like white sugar on top, the confectioned sugar, and blueberries, right? Is that what they do? Or strawberries? Don't know. Confectioned sugar, I figured that too. Ooh, it's very expensive because it's so fine powder. What the heck? I had not much time to cook or bake. But eventually, yes, I did a few things. And I noticed, wait, if I take the regular sugar and put it in my grinder, I get powdered sugar. These are the kind of things I do. By intuition, I figure things out. But I gotta read the label. And I gotta verify, of course.
All's my life I has to fight. All's my life, ah. Hard times like, yeah. Bad trips like, yeah. Nazareth, I'm f***ed up, homie, you f***ed up. But if God got us, then we gon' be alright, right?
We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright.
And when I wake up, I recognize you looking at me for the pay cut. Bahamas, I be looking at you from the face down. One Mac 11, even room with the bass down. Skimming, now let me tell you about my life. Painkillers only put me in a twilight. We're pretty, Benjamin is the highlight. Now tell my mama I love her, but this what I like, Lord knows. 20 of them in my Chevy, tell them all to come and get me. Reaping everything I sow, so my karma come in heaven, no preliminary.